The world's best young swimming talent was on show at the Nanjing Natatorium. The women's 50 metres backstroke heat saw Gabrielle Falmasilli from New Zealand qualify for the semi-finals with the fastest time over this sprint distance. This fifth heat actually provided the two fastest swimmers, with Canadian Danielle Hannis the only other to post a time under the 29 seconds mark. The men's 50 metres butterfly and Dylan Carter from Trinidad and Tobago was the quickest over the short trip towards the semi-finals. Chinese swimmers were also prominent in the top tier. Russian Anton Chupkov had already won gold at these games in the men's 100 metres breaststroke. His performance in this heat for the 200 metre breaststroke suggested another medal could beckon. He was pushed hard by Ippei Watanabe from Japan. Ippei nearest with a black cap and Chupkov furthest also wearing black. Either swimmer looked like they could win the heat in the push to the final wall, but Chupkov got there first. The challengers, though, were Carlos Clavery from Venezuela and Maximilian Pilger from Germany, who both set faster times. While Chupkov was searching for his second gold medal, Shen Duo from China put herself in contention for a third Nanjing 2014 gold, as she set the fastest time in the women's 200 metres freestyle heats. Forced to put in that extra effort in the middle stages of this race by compatriot Chi Yuan, it was another tight finish, with the smallest of margins separating the swimmers. Chi had won bronze behind Shen in the 100 metres freestyle just hours earlier. And in the men's 4x100 metres medley relay heats, the Russian influence was further strengthened by the team's performance in their heat, which set the fastest time across the two divisions. The breaststroke and butterfly legs set them apart from their rivals. Russia qualified for the final with a time which was more than 2 seconds quicker than their nearest opponents.